I think we need to remind this contemporary church that music is not worship. Music is poetry with melody. Music is music. In and of itself, it is not worship. And it's a little bit disturbing to hear people say, well, you preach so long, how is there any time for worship? And my answer would be, your sermons are so short, how does anybody know what worship is? But I don't want to say like things like that, or I'll get in trouble on the internet.